Oscar. Oscar.
Yeah, I saw him.
Oscar got all three.
Crackler went too.
Tank or Ryan?
Hope to catch up. It's a big
offer. 50-50, says Andre Ward. We'll ask Chris Algieri. You have Oscar De La Hoya over here. You have Haha Davis. He's a comedian. Haha, can I ask you really quick? Yeah. Your last name is Davis. Right. Who do you think wins?
I gotta go with Tank on this one. I'm gonna go with Tank. You know what I mean? You know he got melatonin in the hand. You know what I mean? Ryan Garcia, he organized, but Tank, if you catch him with that hand, a lot of melatonin in it. So I gotta go with Tank on this one.
I always told him he needs to be sponsored by NyQuil.
Yeah, he should be sponsored by NyQuil. NyQuil should definitely give him a spot. Or the Z-Quil. Z-Quil need him. Call Tank if y'all need a sponsor. Call Tank. He got Z-Quil in his hand. He got NyQuil in his hand. He got melatonin in his hand.
Now, Har, you've been a boxing fan for many years. I remember you were at the Wilder fight and a lot of other fights. If you had to give Tank a motivational saying, a speech, what would you tell Gervonta?
I tell Gervonta, get up on him. You know what I mean? Ryan got a little reach on him. Get up on him. And once you get up on him, invade his space. Walk in his trap and take over his trap.
If you had to fight anyone, who would it be?
I fight Floyd. I just want he's so experienced. I just, like, even though I know I'm going to lose, I want to just be there for the experience. You know what I mean? Floyd always held it down. I grew up on Floyd. So I let him fight Floyd.
He's a legend. He's an icon.
You're a legend. You're an icon. I let him fight Floyd. One-on-one. Call me, Floyd. We can get it in.
It would sell. It would sell. It would sell. Who's the comedian with the best hands, in your opinion?
Probably Kevin Hart.
Russell Peters. He used to box amateur in Canada with Lennox Lewis.
Who do you think with him or Kevin?
It's not fair. Like, it's a mismatch.
No, you're right.
But Kev's a great dude and a great. I mean, he called out Floyd too.
You called out Floyd?
You guys need a fight, and the winner fights Floyd. Yeah, he called out Floyd.
Ooh. All right, tell Russ, please call me. I train for, I call all my big homies, if you can get it in. I don't want to go 8 rounds, because I don't got 8 rounds in me. Call me for 3 rounds.
Your final prediction for Tank and Ryan?
I got to go with Tank. I got to go with
Oxygen. Do you have a round in mind, or?
Fifth round. Five or six. Either fifth round or sixth round. It's going to end. I think Tank going to bring the melatonin out. I mean, he might not have it early on. But, I mean, he's going to go back that fifth round, sit down, and then he's going to put the melatonin in his blood, power up, and then put some people to sleep.
And what's next for Haha Davis? What are you going to do next?
Right now, I got my TV show coming out. You know what I mean?
Congratulations.
Haha Davis got his TV show coming out on CBS called The Carlos Show.
That's big time.
He just sold it. It's going down, man.
I want to see you do bigger than Seinfeld.
Yeah, it's going down. I just sold my TV show to CBS. We're on top of the world. We did it on the east side of Detroit.
Congratulations. We'll keep it going. Thank you. Tell people where to follow you.
Instagram, HAHA Davis, Haha Davis, Twitter, HAHA Davis, and then Facebook, Carlos Davis. Well, come on,
stay tuned. Hey,
the voiceover coming now.
Reporting. Thank you so much. We're a big fight here. You know Gervonta Davis. You know Ryan Garcia. Give me your assessment.
So, I mean, it's there's a big energy here. It's a big fight feel, which is great, which is funny because I have a world title on the line for this fight. Yet, it's got all the boxing luminaries out. The energy's in the air. Boxing is alive and well here in Las Vegas, and I think fights like this, when you have these young guys who are putting it on the line, the risk for both these men is massive. Undefeated, going after no title, and still putting their O's up, awesome.
Who wins?
I have been flip-flopping on this in my head. My head and my heart are in two different places. My head is with Tank Davis. If you look at everything on paper, it's just, you know, he's been there more. He's got that dog in him. He's tough. But my heart's with Ryan because he has that X factor, and it's not just the punch, because he has a great punch, got great speed. One of the fastest guys in the sport today. He's got true one punch power. But I mean, I don't know. He's there's a chip on his shoulder that I really like, that I think Davis brings out of him. So, like I said, it's head versus heart. But I usually go with my head, and I'm gonna go with Davis.
How about Loma and Haney?
I got Haney.
Why?
I got Haney. I think size and youth. And I think Haney's momentum at this point, I think his training camp's adding up, because they compound over time. And he's been really dialing things in with his entire camp. So I
Sekbak, Ellie Sekbak reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekbak reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekbak reporting.